With the Chabazinga's wedding happening nearly 7 decades since the last Busoga royal wedding, it sparked a lot of excitement among the Busoga and Ugandans at large. By 6 a.m., the jubilant subjects of the Busoga kingdom had already started converging along the roadsides to catch a glimpse of the royal wedding. The bride, Jovia Mutesi, emerged from her father's house in Mayuge, while the Chabazinga set off from his Wudumbula Palace in a convoy to the Christ Cathedral in Bugembe, where the church ceremony took place.
Befuzengira buti, bawambie convoy ya baba, ababoda boda banji, abantu babulido banji, iranga bagemye bipande bya iseife, ne ine bantu.
Though the bride and the groom were expected to be at the church by 11 a.m., this was not possible due to the heavy traffic on the roads caused by the jubilant Busoga kingdom subjects who crowded along the roadsides, making the movement of the convoys very slow.
Mike, Musangavu, Musagufino, era nakasanikira wano wetulia Bugembe.
The excited people kept on dancing and waving to the royal couple from either side of the road as they wished them a happy marriage.
Akairaku, kuba emba geno ya byafayo. Tetira kuba awo.
Security was very tight as they kept on paving way for the royal couple up to the church.
Ku akabonero ko bwa Chabazinga nomuli emoro nomuli Chabazinga emoro keyo yoli kubona etuli kwao Chabazinga aliomo baba waife.
At around midday, Chabazinga's convoy arrived at the church. He received a guard of honor as he made his way into the church, accompanied by his best man, Prince Yosia Nadiope, and 10 young groomsmen. Few minutes later, the Inebantu's convoy also arrived at the church, and she was received with a warm welcome. Accompanied by her father and the bridesmaids, she entered the church. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.